saved by a banjo. She turned into someone forever glancing in the rearview mirror. Someone given to sudden, unpredictable spasms of laughter. The amount of space her arms now claimed with their emphatic gesticulations alarmed even herself. How unladylike. She stopped smoking and enrolled in truck driving school because, she said, she didn't ever want to slow down. She'd pull into rest areas in the high plains, hold the banjo in her lap, and listen to the non-stop wind.